Hallo, ik ben Karen en ik ben van België.
Ahoj, volám sa Cecília, som zo Slovenska and we are medical Erasmus students here in Münster.
Yes, and this here is our biggie. You know, Cecilia, as a Belgian girl, I really enjoy living together with a Slovakian girl like you. You know, you learn so much from different nationalities.
Yeah, and it's only 2 nationalities of the whole European Union.
Yeah.
By the way, did you know that the European elections are coming up on 26th of May?
Yeah.
Hey, are you even listening to me?
You know, Cecilia, this was supposed to be a fun video.
In that case, I have a dare for you. I dare you to find as many nationalities as you can in only 10 minutes. Can you do it?
Let's see. It's Tuesday tonight. That means Stammtisch.
Mm-hmm.
That means...
Yeah.
I can do this.
Let's go.
Yeah, yes. Let's go.
Come on.
Poland,
Ireland,
Turkey.
That's not the EU.
Belgium,
Greece, Spain,
Ireland,
Spain again.
Spain.
Spain.
Boring.
French.
Italy.
And now I want pizza.
Denmark.
Austria!
Where are the others?
Slovakia!
Where are you from?
Ukraine. Czech Republic.
Spain.
Spain?
Blah 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 blah.
Germany.
Locals!
I want to thank my Slovakian roomie for the game, because tonight I met so many different people from different countries in Europe, and while dancing together I felt united and actually hopeful for the future of the European Union, because that's what we are the future.